weather tonight could not be better for fans out at the fair enjoying the grandstand act, Tim McGraw.
Yeah, well, the fans love the music. Some of the performers love the venue, and they actually call and ask to come back. Our Tom Durian explains why.
Tim McGraw sold out when he played the grandstand at the Great Minnesota Get-Together in 2013.
Minnesota's the place to be.
Place to be or not, it is unusual for a performer as big as McGraw to come back and play the same venue a year later. So fair entertainment booker Renee Alexander was surprised to get this call.
In February, I got a call from his management people saying that Tim would like to come back this year. It wasn't something that was really on our radar because he had just been here last year, but the fact that it was a sold-out show, we jumped at the chance to have him back.
With 13 to 16,000 fans, the fair packs nearly the same punch as most arenas for the performer. And for the fair, their bottom line is helped by the fans here for the concert.
It's expensive to put on a show, so a lot of the money we make is the ancillary things. It's gate admission, it's sponsorship funds, it's merchandise sales, t-shirt sales, those kinds of things.
So let's be honest, this is the real reason people want to see a concert outdoors, the weather. They have Dave Dahl to thank for that, but that's why people say they come here to the grandstand.
We saw them at the XL, and it doesn't compare. It's so much better outside and then a nice night. There's just something about the summertime and his music.
So whether Tim McGraw is a favorite, or you are one of the thousands that has already bought tickets to Journey,
just a good way to wrap up the summer.
At the fair, Tom Durian, 5 Eyewitness News.